a gig in my ears, got in the juice to rap. Still on instrumentals, off singles, I use the tracks. MC Brew, Mellow Man, Ninja Brew, the damage of tears from the King and I was a few I had. Practice in my room for hours, improve my craft. Whatever got this album that I heard on the song, bring it dawn, number 14, till death do us part. Wishing it was from the fifth, what a Houston bad. A white kid from the birds, bumping fifth ward boys. Too much trouble in the sea, that dog squad cassette. Up in glass, prepping bums, diggity bum, diggity gangster, gangster, biting spice, one and that's a fist. Crisscrossing method, red man in my headphone blasting, time, time for some action. That's when the teacher would get mad and she would get me out of classroom. The bell rang, start a cypher in the bathroom. Up inside the gym, take turns spitting to beat the bleacher with her hand, trying to keep the beat. Only white dude to win in my school that spit food. I'm sick and I will eat and seize. I had room to grow the talent, show I ride a vest like Trex. Miami hurricane hat while I held the mic. Haters talking shit like who to say Vanilla Ice. And I don't care if he's nice, I'm on life, I don't like no white rappers. Growing up it was tough, my family set it us up. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But I created a boss, cause a boss in the booth. I come up and I'm just a white rapper. But I'm ready to be dope and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. Put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm just a white rapper. Getting better by temp, I was convinced I'd get a deal, my skills improved 100%. Back then, nobody had studio equipment in the grip. I was the only one that did. I spent my life in the basement on Cruise Road up in Eagle Point. Cops labeled it a gang house. We was doing music, we dropped out, dreaming of being horny. Teen at 31, I would go out and perform open mics when no one's white. No one likes to clap or give you dead claws. You'd be scared to go inside. Stood at a spot in the hood 20 miles from home, waiting to finally hit the stage and blow their mind. Perform for 5 people to 20 at best. Sending demo tapes to labels, a ton of rejects, a ton of fake record companies. On my talent and try their best to convince me they got something to invest in. Just wasting my time, phony manager scamming us. Girlfriend and family, the verdict unanimous. Just stop rapping, you piece of shit. It's not happening to act white and grow up. Are you trying to embarrass us? So I told that girl bye, no one stop on my stride. Rhymes kept getting better, my bus is harder than I. Almost quitting when I dig, I introduced to the guy that put me on it. He been through the same struggle as I. A white rapper. Growing up it was tough, my family said it us up. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But I created a boss, cause a boss in the booth. I come up and I'm just a white rapper. When I'm ready to be dope and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. Put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm still just a white rapper. Now the rap game is flooded with rappers from every nationality, a ton of them crackers. The fact that I finally came up was miraculous. 20 years later, my name is becoming established. My album is on the rack at Best Buy. I was at the BET Awards, I was sitting right next to Luda and Rick Ross, but who would have thought I was just a Jimmy Nicks flipping chicken tenders and french fries. I used to hate when people ask me what I do for a living. It feels great to tell them you're a musician. Until they ask what type of music I tell them I'm rap, and they laugh looking at me, they be like, who are you kidding? I be like, Google me, bitch. They always compare us white boys to one another. Is your music like his? You should be rich. Freestyle, make a stupid request. Before I made it in music, I never used to have shit. Now I got my own crib, I can't afford my car. Fans say my music helps them when they going through hard times. I speak my mind even when I'm going too far. Even though a part of me agree with Lord Jamar. We all guessing hip-hop, I'm appreciative that you finally let us in the crib. But I bust up my ass to get respect for my craft and interviews, and never forget to mention this. And I'm just a white rapper. Growing up it was tough, my family said it us up. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But I created a boss, cause a boss in the booth. I come up and I'm just a white rapper. When I'm ready to be dope and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. I put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm still just a white rapper.
Strange Music.